Hej alle sammen, og velkommen tilbage til part 2 af Mass Effect Andromeda. Sidst vi slapper, har vi lige været i gang med sådan en kæmpe fucking motherfucking stor kæmpe motherfucking krig her. Eller, den var i hvert fald en medium. En medium krig, det gik jo som planlagt. De står og snakker lige nu. Jeg overdøver dem, fordi jeg skal sige ting. Nå. Vi har lige været i gang med den der krig der, og vi skulle finde vores daddy. Jeg er lige lidt i tvivl om, det rent faktisk er min far, eller hvad fanden det er. Men, ja, et eller andet er det i hvert fald. Er det overhovedet den vej, vi skal? Det må det være, tror jeg. Det der bare undrer mig lidt og irriterer mig lidt, det er det der med mit våben der. Og hvorfor fanden lægger det så meget lidt pludselig? Au. Er det bare det sted, der er gay i hovedet eller hvad? Hvor er det, vi skal hen? Vi skal dernede. Ah, okay. Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away. If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe. Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this. Nej, det har hun vel ret i. My dad's been busy. Ah, det er ham, der har gjort det. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with the rot. Only way to survive here. Close. The nav points over my dad's affair. Oh, han er her. Den dumme slot. Wow, hvor fuck er det? Oh shit.
Who are these guys?
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did.
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
You're off to a good start.
Okay.
Baptism by fire. Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Which suggests if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. Just have to get past them.
Lad os gøre det.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
Lad os fyre den af og se.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Sarah's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Og han har kastet bomber på lortet. Oh shit. Nu ved han, at han er i big trouble. Hvordan? Cool. Three motherfucking krig. Yeah, tak.
Sam, load combat profile.
Here they come.
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning.
Yeah. Oh fuck.
Get into that building. We don't want to get bogged down out here.
Hvad var den der? Nå, nej, alien.
Let's go in a hurry.
Så lige meget eller hvad? Det må det være. Vi skal vel bare skynde os i teorien. Hvorfor er hans våben så skinne og rødt? Og fint. Kom nu her, din... Oh. Jeg ved, jeg godt ro på, men jeg skal bare lige have styr på det hele. Uh, hvad er det? Vi tager det hele, der er den er tom.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
Men det er ikke engang om mig, han er
der. Keep the momentum up! Don't let him get the drop on you! Keep up!
Jeg kommer! Var det mig, eller var det hende? Eller var det ham? Jeg er klar. Jeg har været klar lige siden dengang, jeg blev født. Shit. Hvad er det, han laver? Hvorfor skinner han sådan? What the fuck? What? Okay. De har simpelthen siddet og lavet eksperimenter på, på en af vores venner, eller hvad? Give me engineer profile. Hvad det hedder?
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Så fucking læg dig nu ned, mand.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back. We made it. In one piece. Not over yet.
Læg dig. I need to get through that door over there. Som den alien bitch, du er. Fucking... Au. Er den død, eller hvad? Ja, okay. Det var du også, din lille lort. Læg dig ned. God nat. Åh, tak. Og sov godt. Nå, nu er jeg foran dig, hva'? Er det overhovedet meningen?
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Jeg vil herover. Okay, så det var mig, der skulle styre. Ja, de er. De kommer nu jo. Jeg skulle have taget det andet våben der. Hvorfor kan jeg ikke det støj?
Oh, what?
Send den der fucking hund der, så slå den dog ihjel! Eller, nu kalder jeg det bare en hund, fordi det var nogen, der var ham der.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Oh,
well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
Kom nu, jeg skal altså have nogle flere abilities, jeg skal. Jeg har set nogle af de der abilities, de har her. Ah, smask. Lige fjæsen, nu rykker jeg tættere på dig. Først dræber jeg lige din lille homie. Fucking læg dig. Det er lige før, jeg tror, pistolen skader mere. Hvorfor gør den det? Nå.
Hvad
er det her?
Nå,
et eller andet. Jeg tror det. AR.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Hvor skyder han? Hvor er de? Hvad skyder han på? Hvad laver du? Hvorfor skyder du på den? Okay. Jeg kommer. Okay. What the fuck?
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just
about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone.
What? Okay, så jeg fejlede ikke missionen alligevel, eller hvad?
Come on.
Jeg ved ikke, hvad der skete. Det var fucking kogt, det der.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Den lyttede ikke alligevel, eller hvad? Nu kunne hun så godt trække vejret, eller hvad? Men det gjorde hun så ikke, man.
Repeat! We need an emergency extraction now!
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
What the fuck?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Well?
Welcome back, Sarah.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
How did I make it out?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you.
Mm.
I'm so sorry, Sarah. I know this must be a blow. I can't believe he's gone. 1 minute, everything was fine, and then...
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Samnode?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Sarah.
Yeah.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Korra?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
Yeah.
It's why I'm here. Exploring the unknown.
Just like your dad, huh?
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
She needs to rest first.
She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Okay. What? Så er vi stadig på planeten, eller hvad fanden er det for? Hvor vi lander igen, eller hvad? Eller er det aliens? Det ligner da noget alien lort. Det er det vel så. Ja, det er det. Det er Kong Alien. Kong Grim, garanteret. Hvad er det? Fuck, er det? Og jeg tror, det ligner en bille, en insekt eller et eller andet mystisk. Åh, det ser nice ud, det. Han er dog bare ret grim. Det ligner seriøst nogle aber. Hvor han er lærer. Det var vi har gjort. What? Eller prøv den var mimik i noget, fordi vi tror, det er den måde, vi taler på. Eller? Den har ingen ansigtsudtryk. Jeg ved ikke om den er sur eller irriteret eller hvad fanden den er. Den var der bare. What the fuck? Hmm.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus.
Hun har så seriøst et mærkeligt ansigt. De kunne godt have gjort den lidt pænere at se på, fordi jeg synes virkelig, hun har et mærkeligt ansigt. Det er sådan meget firkant, stort i forhold til hendes meget lille, tynde, splicede hals. Men hun ser seriøst mærkelig ud.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion requesting docking.
The Citadel, den er sgu da død i Shepard-historien.
Captain, I'm only getting an automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom. Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck,
Pathfinder. Men hans fjes, der er et eller andet, der er helt galt med det. Det kan jeg seriøst ikke holde ud og glo på. Jeg synes virkelig, hun er... De har virkelig gjort hende bøv at se på.
He gonna be okay, Ryder?
Ja, for helvede.
Captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. What we survived there.
Hold nu kæft.
Right.
Det er slet ikke det samme jo der, det er jo vigtigt. Kæft, hun løber også mærkeligt. Nå, men lad os tage dig ud af stedet og lade ud af, ikke?
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
It means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one.
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Real food and a shower is just ahead. Okay, så altså, jeg tror, nu hvor de snakker om Citadel, så vidt jeg husker, så er det jo den der store en der, som man boede på i de andre Mass Effect-spil.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Så jeg tror, det er det fra før Shepard.
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry, my code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
Settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
Okay.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Okay. So det. Det var godt nok et meget cringe udtryk. Hey,
maybe he's got champagne.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you? Did you say an Ark?
Yeah, what? We just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
We thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
But
You're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe. Vil det sige alle de andre mennesker? Wow, det er en af de der nice aliens der.
I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Sarah Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa.
Vil det sige, at der hvor menneskene var på før, det var det ark, som vi var på, og der hvor vi er nu, det er den der store en, hvor der ikke er nogen. Det må være.
We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just, you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center.
Okay.
Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles were gone.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
That's why.
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with them. We're here.
Okay.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
Oh, der har vi en af de andre aliens ting. Jeg kan ikke huske, hvad de hedder alle sammen. Oh, og også den der.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Den kloge og den dumme der.
Good luck.
Og ham der, som er sådan, jeg ved det ikke.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at her.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead?
Yeah, they are.
Please understand.
Hendes fjæs,
the entire initiative is at risk.
Fuck.
None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up
until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
Yeah.
I'm ready to step up and do what needs to be done. I can handle it.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest.
What?
I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal.
Hvorfor lyder han så homoseksuel? Alle de andre i de gamle spil, de havde sådan en stemme.
We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
Fuck, han lyder homoseksuel ham der.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Nå, det er en kvinde. Okay. Så giver det mere mening.
An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power
fight for Satan.
You're keeping the lights
on.
You have my vote.
Fy for helvede. Okay.
And when the power runs out,
you'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
FIFA, Hilda, Instant Man. Okay. Speak. Task getting known to Nexus. Speak with. Okay, så snakker vi vel med hende her først eller noget.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
Good. I was starting to wonder who was in charge around here.
Director Addison is entitled to her opinion, and mine overrules hers.
Does she know that?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the Golden Worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable, so how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
Just point me to my ship and I'll be out of here.
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that.
Something wrong?
Oh, Jesus.
Ryder, can you see me and Samnode on the Hyperion? Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No. I'm fine.
A better beginning. Så skal vi vel op og afsted derudad og tilbage der, hvor vi næser fremkommet fra. Hvad fanden skete der der? Nej, vi skal der. Okay, vi skal her. Så vi er under her. I guess. Sådan der, let's go bitches! Lad os fyre den af og have det lidt spag. Have lidt kage. Det er super fedt det her, men jeg tror seriøst det er før Shepard. Men på nogle punkter kunne jeg også godt se mig selv som at det var efter Shepard, fordi at man nu skal man finde en ny verden, fordi Reapersne fuckede hele verden op i træerne. Men jeg er ikke sikker. Jeg ved det ikke. Det er lidt jeg synes det er lidt tricky at finde ud af faktisk.
Hello, Sarah. Welcome back to Samnode. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential?
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
Keeping things like this secret just makes everyone suspicious, like you're up to something.
Alec didn't think others would understand. He viewed it as a symbiotic relationship, benefiting us both.
Okay.
What do you get out of this?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient. far beyond what even the Initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI, so what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
But the human's still in charge, right?
Of course. I was never intended to supplant the Pathfinder, only to support and enhance your abilities.
Good to hear. So what's the plan?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Oh, here again, man. Soldier. Pathfinder profiles. Select profile. Okay, men det må vel være det. Ja. Super. Jeg er en soldier. Go to your ship. Okay, fint. Det gør jeg. Hvor fanden er det hen? Hvor er det ovenpå? Okay. Hvordan fanden kommer jeg derop? Hvad er det her? Det var ikke der. Så det er vel tilbage igen og op? Det må det være. Tror jeg. Altså, jeg kan aldrig finde ud af at komme rundt i de her fucking ting her. Det ser ud til, at vi får rette vej nu i hvert fald. Ah, okay, ja. Vi skal bare lige flyve lidt rundt i den her store ting, og så... Jeg ved ikke, jeg valgte soldat, fordi jeg godt kan lide det der med, at man bare har skud og ting. Er jeg på rette spor nu? Er jeg her, hvor jeg skal være?
I'll make it right, Dash. I promise.
Det tror jeg ikke. Jeg gider ikke tale de der sidemissioner lige nu. Jeg vil bare gerne hurtigt igennem. Docking Bay. Og måske der var tre forskellige steder, man skulle vælge. Okay, jeg troede bare, det var tryk E, det sted, man skulle.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
Yeah. Eller noget kommer nok til at fuck op på det meste, men I don't know.
They call her the Tempest.
Hendes fjes, jeg kan ikke. Jeg kan ikke hendes fjes. Men fed flyver.
Let's go take a closer look.
Ja, lad os køre det. Lad os gå amok. Flik røvhul på dem alle sammen.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Snakker til mig.
Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
Yeah. Let's go see the rest of Helios.
Mm-hmm.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it. Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nice.
Nicely done.
Nice.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Fuck, det mangler tekstur, det der. Hvad fanden var det for noget? Det er jo trods alt et nyt spil, så der er selvfølgelig nogle bugshister her, de skal opdatere rettet og sådan lidt, men... Ja.
Everything state of the art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Good to see you're looking so well, Sarah.
Tak.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
Yeah, eventyr, man. Helt sikkert.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Okay, super. Helt sikkert. Men der var noget med at opdatere sine ting her. Det var ikke herinde. Hvor fanden er jeg henne? Om man kommer ned. Jo, det var hernede, men det var her. Eller herinde, det var hernede, hvis nok.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
It's a serious kit over here.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Okay. Det kan jeg måske gøre med nu, fordi jeg valgte at være soldier på. Nå. Ja, fint nok. Eller hvad? Hold din mund.
That's the bio lab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, keep any specimen safe.
Okay, cool. Oh shit, jeg troede lige, der ikke var noget guld der. Jeg gider ikke at snakke med ham der. Jeg vil bare gerne til broen.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there.
Jeg vil ikke have, at folk skal tvivle på mine evner. Jeg vil bare gerne have, at folk har det allerede fra starten af, at det her det bliver en god basis-eventyrstjenest.
So, how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green.
Confirm that this excuse is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead.
Yeah,
but hold on to that dream. Mm-hmm. It might see us through.
Yeah. Smoker.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Det ligner jo lidt det der, hvad hedder det, fly, som vi havde på et tidspunkt. I træerne, masser af træ og sådan noget. Det er godt en minde lidt om, synes jeg, så vidt jeg husker.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Sådan nogle flotte cutscenes, de lever, når det handler om rummet der, synes jeg.
To Eos, then. What would have been our habitat one? Two field outposts put an end to the idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kallo, take us in.
Oh, hvad fanden?
System, Ithias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step.
Okay.
Until no one else showed and we got clobbered.
Lad os gå den.
Altså,
jeg vil bare gerne have klaret selve kampagnen. Så kan det godt være, at jeg klarer nogle sidemissioner bagefter. Det ved jeg ikke. Det har jeg aldrig været så interesseret i, faktisk. Det har mest af alt bare været kampagnen, jeg har været interesseret i. Okay.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that...
Oh, okay. Det er melee. Jeg skal lige have lavet våben om til... sådan der. Sådan. Så er vi klar til krig, altså.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Kallo? All right.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
Wow. Shit, folkens. Det der, det ser ikke godt ud.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
Yeah.
This is exactly why we came. New galaxy, a new ship. I can't wait to get both a little dirty.
Pathfinder?
Oh, what the fuck did that smile there?
We're good.
Kom så, lad os spyr den af og gå derned og være nice.
Take us down. You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to see that.
What? Hvorfor? Hvorfor var det så specielt? Den der planet der, den ser så også bare fucked ud.
You got this, right?
Den ser fucked ud. Der er skyer. Måske vi er heldige. Det ligner lidt, hvad hedder de? Nogle af de der ørkenværker over i USA et sted. Jeg kan ikke huske, hvad fanden der er, det hedder. Træerne ligner dårligt, men der er AIDS. Var der allerede liv derpå? Nå, der havde måske noget mennesker med. Det må der vel have været, siden ham der stod og sagde noget med, at folk var døde der eller andet. Noget var dødt, og der er også atmosfære, som de kan trække vejret. Okay, cool. Og så fik jeg hjelm på.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus no Pathfinder. If EOS is like Habitat 7, that signal we scan must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost antenna to track it down. Dora's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
Okay.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EOS a home. Got a code lock key.
That should help get us in.
Oh, right, got it, okay. Let's go by den der terminal eller noget. Men det var den så åbenbart ikke. Jeg skal også finde ud af noget med det der, men det har jeg egentlig ikke med. Skills, jo. Combat. Ja tak, helt sikkert. Fuck, hvor cool. Man kan bare trække alle mulige bitches til sig. Så hvis de bliver nødt til at få styr på det der med den der fucking de bliver nødt til at få styr på den der motherfucking lorte mus ting der. Hvad fanden siger det ord? De bliver nødt til at få styr på ting. De bitches. Jeg har ikke betalt så mange penge for et stort spil, for at det så bare skulle være nogle niggers. Der ikke har styr på deres lort. Ja.
Got a partial lock, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station pathfinder. It's inoperable pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
Huh.
Guess that ship wasn't kept then. They don't knock.
There are people here. You thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm not a salvager, I'm a Pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let EOS go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help EOS. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Is it smarter to hide and hope, or take a chance that might save this whole planet?
I remember when people used to talk like that. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there.
Okay.
You wanna poke the tiger, it's on you.
What the fuck? Activate the generators.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
Generators, what the fuck said it?
There's an error in the startup sequence.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location. Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Oh shit, det tager noget tid det der.
Generator is active.
Cool.
Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
Skal vi over herover eller?
According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
Oh, det vil de være mange til.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Fuck, det ser også gammelt ud og slidt ud. Det der, når man tænker på, hvordan alt andet ser ud, så ser det bare gammelt og slidt ud.
We've got company.
What? Hvem nu? Hvad nu? Hvorfor? Oh shit. Skal ikke tage af mig. Jeg er bare en lille Pathfinder, der prøver at finde vej i sikkerhed. Fuck, hvorfor kan hun ikke? Og det må vi jo så skulle gøre. Hvor er de hen, de bitches? Chosen. Er det det, vi kalder dem nu? Før var de unknown. Nu er de chosen. Kom her. Fuck, hvor cool. Nice. Kom her. Så svæver de, og så kan man bare skyde dem. Det er fucking genialt, jo. Det kan jeg godt lide.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Cool. Hej.
You took down all those cat. Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Ja, tak. Oh, fuck, det var ikke noget. Det er det, jeg snakker om med den der.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now.
Nice.
Right, Sam?
Cool.
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right that's worth investigating.
Here, here.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Nice. Men det bliver desværre først i den næste episode her, at vi skal finde den her bil alle sammen, og vi skal videre derudad. Hvis I kunne lide det her og gerne vil se mere af det, så like, subscribe, del, kommenter og gør alt det korte alle sammen. Nu kan jeg finde ud af det. Og så ses vi næste gang med ven, jeg finder på, som ikke er i hvert fald. Yo.
Bananer. Are you ready?